How are your kids, and are they, I guess they've been learning at home with remote school, right?
They have indeed. And, you know, of course, it started at the end of eighth grade, and then you had the summer off, and you were hoping they were starting a new school, so they were excited about that possibility, meeting new teachers, meeting new friends, whole new environment, all of that. Of course, that was not to be. The same old environment, their bedroom. Yourself, your brother, or whatever, and so it's been challenging for them.
I asked,
have you been able to meet anyone on the Zoom school calls?
Right.
And they're like, no. And my daughter's like, one person, but
yeah, it's hard. It's not fair. It's really unfair to kids right now. They are. I think they're a lot is being asked of them right now. Just in terms of mental health and being able to be
stamina,
a regular kid, you know.
But absolutely.
We showed a picture of you and the twins, and it's hard to tell who's the parent, who's the child.
Yeah, it's true, actually.
It really is like...
The triplets.
Oh, it's triplets.
The triplets at Epcot Center.
Yeah. That was, just trying to find a moment to give them a little respite from it all. And so they love that. I'm from Florida, so, you know, I got to go home and got to go there. And they were on, I think there was only like 25% capacity.
Yeah.
And you had someone who would take you around. So there was, now I'm really spoiled. Be at Disneyland with few, if any, people to get on every ride, no line.
Did you get to go to the World Showcase and eat at all the different countries' restaurants there at Epcot Center while you were there?
I did. I think I went to France. Now, weren't we just talking about health? To go to World Show and eat every
You had to walk to France.
I was in my flow.
We brought you right back to an ebb.
Right.